It's time for someone to put their foot down, and that foot is me. If you've seen Animal House, you get the reference. But no, Mother Nature's going to be putting her foot down over the weekend. She's going to be saying, you thought you could get by with no winter? I don't think so. That's right. She's delivering a dose of cold and some snow for this weekend. And because that's been hard to come by this winter, it's going to be a little bit of a shock to the system. So get ready for it. Right now, we're talking about temperatures statewide that are in the 30s, with the exception of Johnstown at 28. Way to be different. Just couldn't play along. But no, right now in Allentown, it's 36. We're seeing 39 in Philly, 35 Scranton, and of course 32 where I am right now in State College. So it's cold out there. It's going to be getting cold overnight tonight. But the gist of it is we got one more mild day before Arctic air moves in. You can see the beginnings of it working into the upper Midwest. We got a cold front that's going to be plowing on down. And behind it is coming the North Pole. It's taking a vacation south to Pennsylvania over the weekend. Look at it out west. It's nice out here. 70s in California and Arizona. No 70s around here for a while. When you wake up for Friday, it's going to be chilly, right around where we should be. 23 is my forecast for Allentown. 16, good snowmaking weather for the ski resorts. 24 in Reading. Teens in North Jersey, you can see here. And 29 in Philadelphia come Friday morning. It's not too cold, but these numbers you'd be wishing for when you see what we're going to be waking up to by Sunday morning, Monday morning. Right now across the country, it's pretty quiet. We got clear skies here across the mid-Atlantic, but here's a storm system gathering out in the center part of the country. This piece of energy is going to slide toward the east, and combining with an Arctic front moving through, this is going to spawn some snow over the area by the weekend. Here's the setup. This front's going to be coming in by tomorrow. It's going to be positioned over the Ohio Valley. We get a mix of sun and clouds for your Friday. For Saturday, in comes the front. And we're also going to be watching an area of low pressure develop along it to the south. Some accumulation I do expect with this system by Saturday. It does look like the area of low pressure is going to form too late and too far offshore to bring us a significant snow. However, nevertheless, it could enhance some of these snow showers by Saturday. I'll show you the accumulations in just a minute. Once this front moves through Saturday and that storm goes up into New England, here comes the cold air. 20s for highs will do it for Sunday. That's going to be the coldest air of the season. The coldest high we've seen so far is 30, and with highs in the 20s, that has not happened yet this winter. It's just not been cold, and you know it. It's been warm. But reality check, knocking on our door for this coming weekend. Now, here's a look at those snow totals. I'm expecting about 1 to 2 inches for the Lehigh Valley, less to the north and west, just about a coating to an inch out through northwest and north central PA. But where that enhancement takes place from the coastal low, from about the I-95 corridor and points toward the south and toward the east, that's where I do expect the chance of 2 to 5 inches of snow toward the coastal sections. As we take a zoom in here, I'll just show you this a little better. Allentown here, 1 to 2 inches, and then that 2 to 5, basically from Philadelphia. Philadelphia's about here. 2 to 5 from I-95 to the south and east. That's the way it looks. So again, pretty much kind of like yesterday with a light accumulation of snow. Here's a look at our forecast. Overnight, going to be right around where we should be. Lows generally in the low 20s, a few teens out in the normally colder spots with mainly clear skies. Now, as we move into Friday, all I can say is enjoy the 40s while you can. We're going to be seeing 42 to 45 for the range in temperature with a mix of sun and clouds. But as you know, it goes downhill from here on the exclusive Campus Weather Service. Almost tripped there. 5-day forecast. Saturday, some snow, 33 degrees. An overnight low of 11, setting up for an Arctic chill Sunday with a high of 27. 31 on Monday. That's a little better. Tuesday, increasing clouds. And wow, warm up, 38 degrees. But that's average for this time of year. That's a look at your forecast.